puzzle for the first time, like in a book. Recently, my daughter was teaching me on her phone how she played out to her. Well, I would love to have a book so I can play with my spirit legs. Although it's hard for me, I think I got an understanding of it. And I got some chewing gum to relax me so I can really do this. Wish me luck, y'all. Wish me luck. Have you ever heard of Sudoku? Definitely not these two. So it's either going to be. two. It's a two. Three. y'all. Let me try this roll right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We need a 5 and a 6. This might be a 5. I'm taking a guess. 6 and 5. Let's see. This one need a lot right here. 5 and 7 right here. I'm gonna see if I need where. Where I could put a 9, let's see. What if this could be a 9 right here? Because I can't put a 9 here. I can't put a 9 here. I can put 1 right here. And I could put 1 right here. But I could put a 9 here. Here. It down to 2. So a 9 go right here or right here. So I'm thinking I'm going to put a 9 right there. I'm not stressed out yet. Okay. A 9. This one can't be a 5 or 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, all right. Hopefully that's right. Let's see. 1, 2. a 6. Definitely can't be 6 right here. Okay. We need a 2. so let's do this roll right here. We need a 2 and a 4. So we got a 2 right here. So it's going to be 4. And then I'm going to put a 2 right here. Okay. So let's do this one. Right here. switch these 12. That I got wrong. just so good.